CO and PPC, two acronyms, one goal, increasing your online visibility. But which one is right for your business? Let's dive in. SEO, or search engine optimization, is all about playing the long game. Its goal? Improving your website's organic visibility on search engines. Its superpowers include cost-effectiveness, sustainability, and building trust and credibility with your audience. But watch out! SEO can be time-consuming and unpredictable due to search engine algorithm changes. Use SEO for long-term strategies, when you want to build a strong online presence, and if you're on a tight budget. On the other side, we have PPC, or pay-per-click. This strategy is all about quick wins. You're essentially buying visits to your site. With PPC, you get immediate results, specific audience targeting, and prime visibility above organic search results. The catch? PPC can be costly and its results aren't as sustainable as SEO. Use PPC when you need immediate visibility, quick results, or for time-sensitive campaigns and highly competitive keywords. So, SEO or PPC? The answer depends on your goals, budget, and timeline. Often, a blend of both strategies works best. SEO for long-term visibility and PPC for immediate, targeted results. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it valuable, please like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay tuned for more insightful content.